How's it going, guys? And welcome back for some more Lords of the Fallen. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is a boss arena. So, not sure which one it is. But I'm pretty sure it's the aggro one. Pretty sure you gotta not get hit or anything by him or something. I don't know. Oh, Rick. Oh my god. Didn't really do much to him, did it? I might change weapons. Might go with our claw finger. That might help us out. Oh. Freaking hell. Oh, ow. Okay, this is not working. Okay, quickly use this. I might use, which one is it? This one. That might be, this might be better. It did 96. Oh, idiot. You gonna charge me again, you prick? Oh my god. Me being stupid. Dodge. Dodge. Oh my god, wow. Alright, I've got to quickly use this. How the hell are you meant to like take him out? Wow. This guy's actually pretty tough. What's he doing? Oh, gotta get away from that. No way. Come on, charge me, you prick. Just gotta go from range, I suppose. So now he's angry. I don't know what he does. Just gets angrier. How the hell are you meant to do this? Now I'm not really doing much. there we go. Oh, he must have been still enraged. Because now I'm doing a bit again. Oh, no thanks. No. One and two and do that move. Alright, come on you bastard. You gonna charge me? Because I need a heal. There you go. Oh, this could be a bit too close. It sort of was, but we're all right for now. This is annoying. What happened there? Ow. Okay, now he's angry again. Ooh. Okay, he shoots things. Still runs. Oh, he shoots him quick. No thanks, buddy. Please do something. Oh, that'll do. He's very scary. Come on, you prick. As I'm running away. Oh. No. He's very, very scary. Didn't reach him. No thanks. Wow, this guy's actually pretty hard. I suppose you just gotta be patient. Oh. They're not very fun when they hit you. Christ sakes, come on. Just charge. I don't want to get hit by a... Just charge, mate. Just charge. Oh no. Did not mean to get hit twice. Might have to get a heal off after he charges. Oh no. How did that one hit me? Freaking hell, this fight is just stupid. No thanks, and no thanks. Just sort of need to get further and further away. Oh, you almost got full. It's gonna be a friggin' long fight. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, no. Well, do you charge? Freaking hell, man. Come on, do you charge? I've almost got ya. I'm not game enough to like use another heavy. I don't think I'll kill him. Nope. Nope. God damn it. Maybe just slow and steady. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Hey, over here.
Where?
Come here. Listen.
I don't know where you are.
Please.
Not Sting. Where the hell is he talking? Is he here? Where are ya?
Hey.
No one there.
Hey.
Oh, here he is. Hello.
What's that thing? Who cares? It's dead.
Antanas and Kaslo are waiting for you. Hurry, this door leads to the Citadel.
Ah, cool. Hang on, I haven't finished exploring down here yet. I want to see what's down this way. Collapsed tunnel. Okay. Oh. Did that open something? Sounds like it did. Another human skull. I might swap weapon as well. Looks like a cool sword. Okay, what do we got here though? And we can open this. Get a chest, sweet. Take whatever that is. Blood stick. Have a look what this does. Where is it? Doesn't really do that much. What the hell's this? IHIR. Alright, well, yeah, we'll stick with this sword. Tomb. Okay, Okay. Ow. Oh my god. Kill that prick, thank you. Okay, it's scary down there.
Evil lives in this world. I have to accept it. There is no way to really drive it away. The only thing I can do is channel it into new forms, mutations. They
as another crafting.
People will not like this, but they need to see that the alternative is not having a future at all.
Oh, damn it. Wow, they hurt. Yes, they really hurt. Alright, cool, we get some goodies here. Have we got enough human skulls for that weird dude? I really have no idea. Oh. Oh, no way. No way, no way. Come on, die, you prick. He's dead. Open this. Ooh, another chest. Sweet. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Freaking spider things. Living legend, sweet. Oh my god. Is yeah, no. Why would you try and kick him? Silly. Now we got daggers. New burial chamber. What's this way? Portal. Okay. Don't die. Oh my god. Really? All right. Well, let's try this out. Hello. All right, this is going to be another. Might just try and use this for now. Get ready. I don't know. I didn't mean to use that. Okay. And that's a fight. Oh, that was a good block. Okay, I do this again. Wait. Oh, damn it. No way. Oh, okay. Oh. God damn it. Oh my god. Freaking hell, man. Freaking hell. Oh, go away. There we go. This is just the friggin' first enemy in this round. I can friggin' move. Bloody hell. Beep, beep, beep. Oh no. It's not. Okay. My axe might do well. It didn't really do that much. That was a bit slow. I gotta use one of them again. Gotta kill this guy. And you're done. Oh. Cool. How do I get here? Come on. I'd like to get my item, please. Hello? Life Leech. Spell? Okay, cool. It's Life Leech. That might be handy. Also, I might swap again. Warrior sword. There we go. Alright, cool. Let's head out. Oh my god. Jesus. Ono. Kidding me, aren't ya? Alright, we're gonna go back to the pole arm. It's way too slow, isn't it? Come on, you bastard. That's way too slow. Wow. Wait. Oh, I must be back at the start. Am I? Oh, yeah. Oh, we might just end it here then. Yeah. I don't know how to get through there. I want to, though. Anyway, we'll end it there. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Really appreciate it. And I hope to see you in the next episode for some more Lords of the Fallen. All right. See you later, guys.